Hey, it's Jeremy here with Metal Music Meltdown, back with another video. What I got for you today, guys, is the next glorious edition of Freddy Fridays. I believe this is episode number 52. And something a little bit different this week, guys, as mentioned on the previous video. I decided to check out one of the songs from a solo album from either Roger or Brian. And I decided to check out, and thank you again for the few people in the comments who made some suggestions for some solo stuff. I know this is Freddy Fridays, but I wanted to give some love to the other band members in Queen and check out one of their solo songs and see what I thought. So going off one of the recommendations from the previous video, I'm gonna check out Roger Taylor and the song I Am the Drummer, and then in brackets, in a rock and roll band. This is the official lyric video. So I just wanted to check out one of the tracks to see what I thought. So let's jump right in, guys. This is again Roger Taylor, I Am the Drummer in a Rock and Roll Band. And 3, 2, 1, Queen. Fun on Earth, I guess that's the album cover, album name.
I'm the drummer in a rock and roll band.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Really rocking song, great guitar, great drums. Very short song. Interesting, a little different than what I was expecting in a way. I love the overall sound musically of the song. It's very rocking. The drums sound great. The guitar work sounds great. I'm not sure who the guitarist is in his solo project, but let me know down below, guys, who that is. I'm not sure if I know them or not. My only critique of the song is the lyrics. The lyrics are just very simple and kind of cheesy. They're fitting for the song title, like I'm a drummer in a rock and roll band. Like he just talks about, you know, being in the back, whacking the drums, creating the beat, getting people on their feet kind of thing. But the lyrics I found to be a little bit simplistic and kind of juvenile. That's why my only critique of the song. His voice sounded good. He had a little bit of grit in his tone. But just the lyrics were kind of like a little off for me. I didn't really enjoy them that much. It was kind of too... almost too cheesy. I thought he'd do a little bit more, be a little bit more creative in the lyric part of it. But let me down below if there's any other songs he does that are not quite as maybe simplistic. Another track I could check out. I like this track, but just the lyrics kind of turn me off of it a little bit. But overall, not bad. And until next week, guys, and next week's edition of Freddy Fridays, have a good week, and I'll see you next week.